Tigers get excited, you know, just when they're playing, and that's what they do. And unfortunately, it's got a bit too excited and just grabbed him in that spot and let go pretty much immediately once the other handler's grabbed him.